there any new business that any member of the council would like to bring to the council's attention tonight? Mr. Jones?
Mayor, about 3 weeks ago, I had two people come on my property and stole two four-wheelers. And the Oneida cops interrupted this in progress. And the chase was on. These guys cornered them down in, behind the new bus garage down in that swamp. And I just wanted to say that these Oneida cops, they, unbelievable, they were in swamp right up to their gun belt, and they never once complained. They kept going. They ended up, they did catch them, and it was Mike McCarthy, Will Clark, and Mark Reed. They never let up once, never complained, and this was at 4 o'clock in the morning. If the cop wasn't observant, my four-wheeler would have been long gone. Although, as my wife points out, if they did steal a four-wheeler, my kid would have broken his leg a week later on it, but... regardless, the Oneida cops did a great job, and I just wanted everybody to know that.
I will ask that the clerk note that in our minutes. I know this has been discussed with the PD, and it is another example of where our police force at night, this is on the night shift, are out there patrolling and fighting crime. They do this every night. It's not always as dramatic as a chase through the swamp, but every night they're out there doing that, and we appreciate it. Mr. DeBonis, do you have something?
Yes. Along the lines of Mr. Jones's experience, I too wanted to praise our local law enforcement. I was well known, but the second floor of my building was burglarized a couple of weeks ago. Three business offices were burglarized. The Oneida PD showed up within about 15 minutes or less of our discovery of that fact. There was an abundant supply of blood from a window that had been broken on the other offices. They alerted neighboring law enforcement foot dealers off the street later that afternoon. A man from out of town, who probably was here to do no good, was apprehended in Canisota with a bloody hand. They discovered that there was a matchup between his story and the story of some people that they had spoken to the night before, who had dropped off an individual with his description in the area. Again, it was law enforcement at night checking out things that seemed a little bit out of sorts. The gentleman was detained later that afternoon. They discovered that he was out on parole on a conviction for bank robbery.